I've become a much more technical spinner over the years, and I do have that control over my yarn, but I have also come around to see the value that I'm not just imposing my design for the yarn onto the wool, but that I'm working in a partnership with the wool. And the wool does want to be a certain way. And if I respect that, I will get better yarn.